Assalamu alaikum. While over here, I will show you how to quickly do animation just using a single line of code. Now, first take a look at the animation that we are going to do. Over here, I have this page screen. So over here, I can click on this add task. And as you see, it zoomed in. And if we click on this back button, it'll zoom out. So this is a nice animation. You would agree with me. Next, if I click on this view all, we'll also have animation. So as you see, it's more like a ripple effect. And if you click over here and it goes back, let's take a look one more time. Click over here, it goes back. Okay, now if you click on this, of course we can go to this animation, this page. Now here's a different one. So there's another route or button, and I'll click on this one, and as you see, it shows up from bottom to top and slowly with beautiful animation. You click on this one, it'll go down. Okay, so it slowly falls down. So this is the animation that we want to achieve, and we can do it very easily with a powerful package. Let's go ahead and install it. Well, you should go ahead and install get package, which is actually getx. So you can install your favorite version, and once the installation is done, you should come to your route file or the class where you have this route. Okay, so you should wrap your button, clickable button, using a gesture detector or inkwell. So in my case, I'm using both gesture detector and inkwell. It doesn't matter, you can use any of them. Now this is our button, and over here we have another button, and over here on tap we call this get.to function, and which takes a route or a class or a dart class. Now over here inside this get.to, first we have to mention our route, and then you can just simply go ahead and do a transition. So it has a transition property which sits inside get.to. So over here we will do transition.zoom. okay, now let's save it, and I click on this, you'll see it zooms in, now it zooms out. Okay, but this one we didn't attach any animation, so this is the default animation from right to left. Okay, now we'll go ahead and add animation to it. Now for this one, I have this button which is button widget. You can have any button, it doesn't matter. In my case, I'm using a custom button. You can also use flat button, raised button, it doesn't really matter. Now inside this gesture detector, I have this on tap event, and then inside this I have this get.to. So here right after this add task, this route, I'll add a transition property, and we do transition.fade. Well, there are a lot more properties that you can use. As you can see, zoom, fade, circular reveal, Cupertino dialog, native, right to left with fade, right to left, up, down. There are a lot, okay? But the one I'm going to use, these are my favorite. Now, let's go ahead and save it. Click on this one. So as you see, it fades in, fades out, okay? Now, over here, we can also mention duration. So we'll use the duration property, and it takes a duration constructor. Inside it, we'll use 1 second, okay? Now let's reload it. Now click on this one. We'll say it's a beautiful animation which shows up from bottom to top, it goes back from top to bottom. It's more like collapsing effect. So now it'll collapse down just like this. It's beautiful. Now over here, we didn't mention duration, but if you want, yes, you can. Anyway, so now we'll do our final animation with this button. But currently, if I click on this, once again, this is the default one from right to left. I'll click on this one, we'll go back. Now I'll find the button for this one, which is over here. I have this inkwell. Now inside this, I have this onTap property, which takes get.to function. And now over here, we'll simply pass the transition type, okay? And we do transition dot circular reveal, and at the same time over here we'd use mention the time. So here we do duration, we do seconds too. Okay, now let's save it. Now click on this. You see it's more like a ripple effect. You click on this one, it'll fall back. Go ahead and add this one, fall back, just like this. Okay, so hopefully it makes sense. Now with get package, it makes more easy to do this kind of simple animation. If you liked something and if you learned something, don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button.